Hey guys, what's up? Yeah, I went paid rent today, went shopping. The landlord took me. It's like 3:30 in the morning, I just got done cooking. I put a lot of food away. Freezer's a little over three quarters of the way full, my big chest freezer. I got my refrigerator still apart right now. Because the door swung towards the back of the trailer and was hitting the cabinet, so I couldn't get it all the way out. The shelf's all the way out, and I had a milk bomb go off in it. And the freezer door was froze shut. So I had to defrost the freezer. I've been working on Scrivener now. I haven't been doing much video because I've been down due to the weather. I've been getting a lot of cold nights and cold for me days due to the cold rain. Got like, what is it, four things of war, so I got war for at least a month or two, dropped like $200 today, bought a couple things of maple sausage, Italian sausage. I'm gonna make sauce and peppers one of these days. Got ragu, Alfredo sauce. Got a bunch of canned goods. Bunch of meat. Got everything I bought. I bought a lot of stuff. Cabinets are pretty much in the kitchen full. We just put six boxes of cereal way up in the top shelf in the hallway. Got a couple drawers back there full. Still got other cabinets around I can use, but I gotta give them a good cleaning. Yeah, I've been cleaning up, been in bed a lot of the time. Got stuff for making burritos, meatloaf, got some Mrs. Dash. We'll find out here so far as poultry season. I use that when I make sausage peppers usually, but no dice there. Can't find it anywhere in Michigan. Well, a lot of stuff I can't find here in places. So over the winter, I'm going to set up a grow room and start growing some stuff. The fresh is better anyways. Powder dry shit. Cleaned up my backyard one day. I do a video on that. I think I told you about that. Doing dishes. Molly found the part to fix my heater, so I'm going to be doing a video on that when the part comes in. I had to have my mother call for me because we don't have cell phone service out here yet. I don't like tying up my landlord's phone. It's residential and business. He's working on getting a cell tower out here, so we have a cell phone service. Besides that, I've been sleeping till, well, today I was up earlier, but most days I've been sleeping till like 8:30, 5:30 and 8:30. The weather's been beating me up due to the fact that, locks up all my joints. I've been forcing myself to eat and drink a lot, so I've been sick. I'll be up for a while. My stomach will start burning. Starts burning and never stops. So I wake up with a lot of pain between the joints and my stomach. But, it's all part of the shit I gotta deal with, but I still do it something every day. Even if it's not a lot, but I get stuff done. Yeah. Like with my refrigerator, it's been apart for about a week. But what can you do? I can switch the doors around. I can get a good scrubbing, which I couldn't get to certain parts before. Got like 3/4 of it clean. I still gotta do the back wall, half of the front wall. And I gotta do the other part of the seals on the door. I've been letting them soak in bleach and scrubbing them down with a brush I've been looking for. I still gotta fix the microwave, so I gotta do a video on that. I gotta do a video on fixing my chop saw. Still looking for my cable for my camcorder. Finally found it. Found the camcorder, just haven't found the cable so I can transfer the video over. Got a lot of videos to do. Got a bunch of computer ones I want to do. Showing how to crack passwords. How to take it apart, clean it, reassemble it, how to professionally test hard drives, probably do a hard drive cloning video, show you how we did in the computer ROM store. Because the video that Troy showed, there's nothing wrong with doing it that way. Data transfer would be real slow since it's USB. And the cloning is fine if you're doing it like somebody like you guys. If you're doing it like once or twice a year, it's better to do compression install if you get a virus or an error than try to screw it, especially with Windows 10. But they will burn out fast if you do a lot of data, cloning like Troy's planning on doing it. We went through quite a few of them. Alright, I'm almost out of time, so I'll talk to you guys later on. Bye.